Remember those sci-fi movies where a friendly AI sidekick helps save the day? Well, today we will be introducing a booming technology that helps its customers bring the magic to their technical strategy. Democratizing data and AI has always been Databricks' mission, as CEO Ollie Godsey says. The winners in every industry will be data and AI companies. Sounds simple, right? But leveraging data and AI isn't exactly a walk in the park. The challenge with data and AI. Here's the problem. Companies today must juggle multiple software platforms, and each platform acting like its own empire. But stitching them together makes them work smoothly, right? No, because that's a massive challenge. Let's break it down. You have a data warehouse for all your company's structured data by company X. Then you also have a BI platform for executive dashboard by company Y. Some of your data engineers are using Kafka-based systems for real-time analytics. Your integrations are done by another ETL tool by company A. You are storing all your unstructured data into data lakes, resulting in too many files. Then security and governance tools to keep everything safe. And now last, but definitely not the least, you have generative AI, just crashed the party. All of these different systems are making data and AI adoption really tough. Let's quickly go back some years. For years, businesses relied on data warehouses, structured, organized, and optimized for reporting. They provided fast analytics, but came at a cost. Cost of unstructured data. Then came the data lake revolution, where companies ditched rigid structures and dumped everything, raw, structured, and unstructured data, into massive, scalable storage. It was flexible and cheap, but soon became a data swamp, lacking governance and making it hard to find clean, usable data. Enter the data lakehouse, the best of both worlds. It combines the scalability of a data lake with the structure and reliability of a data warehouse. With open formats, ACID transactions, and support for both BI and AI or ML workloads, the lakehouse solved the chaos while keeping the flexibility. So what is Databricks? Well, it's a data and AI platform for AI tasks, governance, warehousing, data processing, and orchestration. The three main personas using Databricks are data engineers, data analysts, and machine learning engineers. So how does it work? How it works is that you store all your data in these very low-cost data lakes that the cloud provider provides. For example, AS3 bucket from AWS, Azure Data Lake storage from Microsoft, or Google Cloud storage from Google. On top of your storage, Databricks provides you with Delta Lake, an open format avoiding any vendor lock-in. Then Databricks provides on top of that Unity catalog, which gives you that wonderful data warehouse feel, enforcing schema on your data, but also giving you security and governance for all your data and registered models. Now you can clean the data using the medallion architecture. Use Databricks AI Assistant to write code in your notebooks or in DB SQL, and use AutoML to help quickly generate baseline models and or deploy your own model serving endpoint. So whether it's text slash images or business data or models, it's all unified in one place. This is extremely important foundation, especially in the era of AI. And believe us, you don't need a PhD to use Databricks. The future of AI-driven decision-making is here, and the power is in your hands to decide if Databricks is your friendly AI sidekick.